know, if you see my boy, yeah, you'll understand. Like, you know, at the time, I was like, he's just a stunning child, yeah, you know, with the brightest blue eyes. And at the time, I was like, I don't know. But, you know, it actually wasn't until a week before the album came out that I got confirmation that that was definitely my son. It took me two more solid tests with two different companies.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you see my boy. Yeah.